Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to create a desktop shortcut of your favorite VM. And all you have to do is just highlight the VM that you want to create the desktop shortcut for, right click on it, go down to the bottom, and then click on Create Shortcut on Desktop. And here's the shortcut here. Now if I clicked on it, it would open the VM. And that's how you create a desktop shortcut of your favorite VM in VirtualBox. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.